Hey everybody. So, I have the doll over here in another room. I actually did this intro video already, but I'm not quite sure how it's going to turn out, so I might not even use it. But let me come over here and show you. So I have the doll right over here in this room. This room is made up to be scary looking. For a battle of the worst. You can see all of this stuff. So, that being said, she's here, I have a camera here, I have a cord running here all the way around to my computer. So that way, if I catch anything, I could just have that thing running quite a long time instead of having to worry about the batteries and then worrying about the storage and all that stuff. So I'm gonna turn off these lights for her. I'm gonna turn on some of these lights. You ask why? Well, the reason why is because some guy sent me a message on someone sent me a message on Facebook, and so this person said, actually write satanic symbols. Here's a few symbols to put. I have no idea what they mean. I'll look more into that later. He said, put her in a dark room, use this and this kind of light. Like, he gave me the little instruction manual. It's really just, hey, this is what we're doing. Let's do it. So, this is what I'm doing. Let's see what happens.
She's gonna be in this room. This is a creepy room made to be this way for a Battle of the Worst episode. So here's an experiment I'm doing. I kept the doll alone in a room. Have the camera just focused right on her. I have an audio recorder right in front of her. That's the blinking light right now. I'm seeing if there's any voices, anything that comes through. I have lights around her because there is literally no windows in that room.